Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Back to Deadbolt tonight. Last time, we kind of cruised through our very first blocker, and then I think I ended the night picking up the scythe, which makes things a lot more melee-focused and less about, sniping from a distance and such, which, I like. But I like being very safely away from the action as well. So we're probably going to continue with the scythe for a bit here. Since we did just pick it up. Oh, looks like we've only got one box to unpack now. All right, we're getting all moved in and such. I can't interact with my kitty, can I? Aw, that's right. Did we figure out what this next mission was? I was exposed, find the portal, prove immortal, leave him decomposed. Ibzan's apartment has contained data about the portal the dredge is planning to construct. Help us fight the demon arsenal. Sharon has lent us an extremely powerful weapon. He has lent us a weapon, huh? We have to give it back? That's unfortunate. The meat portal. Oh, those two words should definitely not go together. The meat portal must be destroyed, or the skeletons and all the undead with them could leave this place. Yeesh, that doesn't sound good. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. Alright, so I think we're maybe about a third of the way through the final segment here? Maybe a little bit less? Oh wow, maybe a little bit more actually. About two-thirds of the way through. Heavily guarded, but must contain important info. Alright, let's see what we got, and we'll see what kind of... Holy shit, looks like a lot of demons and shit. It's one more day and then we get paid? I hear you, bro. Anyway, I gotta get back before the boss sees we're missing. Alright, let's see what kind of weapon he lent me. An automatic grenade launcher, huh? Ooh, that's really tempting, but the scythe is unlimited, right? So let's go with the scythe. Oh, I can't knock on this door. Alright, it's fine. There we go. Alright, let's just wait for him to fucking... Oh, wow, they can shoot right through that door. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Oh, that pops me right in the middle of everything? That's actually not good. Okay, good. We've nailed him. Oh, they're gonna start firing. Get through! Got tagged a little bit. Oh, okay. So it takes more than one shot for those guys. Alright, let's wait for this guy to get a little bit in. We'll kind of just alert those guys. Get in the vents! Nice. Uh-oh. Is he gonna be shooting me back? He is not. Oh, he might be. Oh. As FPS goes to one. Alright, that's fine. Slicey dice. Trigger him a little bit and then get fucking back under. Oh, wow. I am actually really surprised that worked okay. Get behind the chair, you idiot! What the fuck? Don't just pick up the gun. Alright, it's fine. Oops, I forgot to do one thing here. Hello, goodbye. Whoop! Okay, grab that. Fucking... Is that gonna hit me? He is not, mysteriously enough. This could be a problem. Alright, we're gonna go back. We're gonna very slowly approach him. Slice, slice, slice. Okay, alright. It worked. It worked somehow, mysteriously enough. Alright, so what do we got here? What are we dealing with? Just kinda a couple of those dudes. We're gonna do this the smart way. Slice! Lights off. I can take cover behind the slice. I'm gonna take cover behind the TV. Everything's gonna be fine. Alright. It looks like everything's a-okay. After that first little bunch. Oh, we got a lot of knives though. Bum, bum, bam, 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 bam. Oh nice. okay. Knock knock. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, but it worked. Slice, slice, slice. Wow, scythe is fucking OP as hell. OP as hell. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Oh, that guy. Alright. I can take cover here. We're gonna wait. Okay. There we go. Oh, wow. Was that it? Seriously? That was kind of weak, if that was all this level was. I gotta find info, though. And we probably have to fight our way through a bunch of shit. So that's fine, I guess. Let's not make things too easy. Click, 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 click. There's a bunch of crows for some reason. Stray pieces of paper and a small object. Caught a candle outside. He knows the candle died before I could find out more. Good. Alright, everything. It feels so cool. I just want to talk and understand. I regret it. I just want to apologize. Don't know what the fuck that's all about. Structure of the portal is near complete. The demons have provided great manpower. Snipers in a 5-mile radius around the old school building. Good luck getting in. You know, the last dude to say good luck to me ended up getting blown the fuck up. So you might want to pick your words a little bit better. Small metal lighter. Doesn't seem to work anymore. Was this dude a Reaper as well? That's going to be a little unfortunate. And they're really not going to give me any guff going back to my car here, huh? Alright, well, you know, it's fine, I guess. Really, like, no fucking resistance at all. This seems very odd. It's going to be turning off the lights. Save some electricity for these, poor dead fools, I guess. Do 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 deep break brother beady 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 brat 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 beady 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 brat brat brat. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. So I didn't need that auto grenade launcher that Sharon lent me, apparently. Hey, full 5 stars. I don't know what the fucking... What are the criteria for these stars, I wonder? It seems a little different from thing to thing here. But there you have it. On location of the meat portal, but is heavily defended by snipers. Candles have offered their assistance, but I must first kill Vol. Best of the demon snipers. Get a clear shot at Vol. I have to get on the roof of a nearby building while avoiding her sniper fire. Okay, this has a sniper wolf fight written all over it. Handles never engage in combat, but our employer has made an exception. Nice. Thanks, Flames, I guess. She paints with such glee, a splattered canvas, a woman of vision cannot live with me. Wow. These Flames seem pretty picky. They've been saying a lot of people can't live with them, so it's like, well, alright. Starting to question my role in this just a little teeny tiny bit. Alright, so they said something about snipers, so... I might end up taking my headhunter instead of the scythe, but you know what? That's fine. It's fine. Let's just... Oh, geez. Oh, nice. I see what's going on. That's actually kind of fun. That is actually kind of fun. Whoa, Jesus. God, that scared me a little bit. Oh, all right. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, that's not fine. Okay, so I got to deal with fucking off-screen bullets. Okay. So there's a little bit of delay when you hear the bull. Oh, I see what's going on. So she fires, and then you have a little bit of time before the bullet actually gets to you. Oh, I went downstairs, you little shit. Okay. That's actually kind of cool. I like that a little bit. That's actually kind of a cool system. Oh, nice. That's the wrong place to take cover there, buddy. Nice. There's no lights to this area, is there? Whoa, nice. Okay, almost. What do we got there? A throwing star? Oh, we got throwing stars. Oops, I didn't mean to throw that one, but that's okay. Whoa, careful. All right, we're going to do this. What? Why did he get hit by that? That's interesting. Alright, well, whatever. It's fine. Slice. Oh. Probably should have considered this a little bit better. That's okay, though. Where the fuck did... Oh, man, they fucking just jerked off right out of there. All right. Nothing. Oh, come on. I went back up them stairs. All right. Well, this seems actually pretty straightforward. Oh, that might be a problem. That's all right. Okay, so this sniper really isn't that hard to deal with, honestly. Whoa, nice. All right, I do want to grab these ninja stars, though. All right, we'll wait there and slice. And we'll wait for him to come to me, I think. Or we could just go whoops. Whoops. Oh, did I get one? Oh, the last one tagged me. What a little shit. Hello. Whoa, what happened there? Something got its shit shredded. All right, we'll wait for this guy to come in. Slicey dice. Ah, I missed. There we go. It didn't aggro the other dudes, though. Oh, from downtown! Oh, damn! All right, I should actually get another weapon here, huh? Oh. There we go. Come through that door, you little bitch. Let me in. Oh, I didn't get close enough. It's a bummer. I just thought the name was pronounced Chiron. Is it really Sharon? I have no idea. I'm a stupid American. I pronounce shit the way it seems like it would be in normal English, even though it's what, Greek? Or something like that, right? Alright, we'll go through here quickly. Those three. Where are the fucking... Nah, it's fine. Slicey dice. I'm gonna grab that. Actually, no. I do want to grab the knife first. So then I can knife... Whoa. I can knife that without problems. What do we got? Oh, there are the throwing stars. Okay. Oh, damn. I didn't think they had the range for that. Alright, that's fine. If I could do like a quick 1, 2, 3. Oops. Whoa, slice. Oh, damn, then the sniper got me. Whoops. Whoops-a-doodle. Oh, crap. Well, I missed. That's fine. That's fine. See? No probs. Slice. One more. Slice. It really doesn't seem fair, does it? Oh, continue to the exit. Okay. Where's the exit? Probably up top, I would guess. Oh, all right. Take a shot, bitch. I see. Oh, they left. They got rid of my scythe. The little shits. Oh, they gave me a revolver, though. That's very kind of them. Oh, dope. All right, it's fine. Oh, that was so a headshot. There we go. Uh-oh. You have to be quick about picking the lock, otherwise you get fucking just shredded. Oh, wow. Hello, dog. Dog. Nope. Nope. Oh, get down. There we go. Perfect. All right, and this guy's good. Oopsie. Whoa. Careful. Oh, what a shot from downtown. I suppose I could do that. I'm gonna make it a little easier on myself. Come on, you little bitch. Whoa. Fuck you thinking. There we go. Just real easy. Real fucking easy. And now time for a fucking sniper battle. Yeah, you want some of this? Let's see, where could you be? Ah, hello. Oh, it's drifting a little bit. Oh, you hate to see that happen. Holy shit. Well, hello. And the little candle dudes have got it from here, huh? Okay. That was actually a pretty good shot. Hey, fellas, how you doing? Good to see you now that I've murdered everything. Well, what are you gonna do, I guess? You do all the hard work, nobody says thank you or anything. Can you take the minigun? No, unfortunately you cannot. Otherwise I would have picked that shit straight up. Wait, so there was more than one entrance to this part of the area? Is that what it was? Is that what that tip was telling me before? Wow, another 5 stars, huh? Okie dokie. Oh, and we are fully unpacked. So what the fuck did that give us? That gave us some fancier lights, I guess. Got me a phonograph, a bed, a radio, a little kitty, a mirror, a lamp, a chair, a table, and a bunch of weapons. No flames this time, huh? He cannot be free. I cannot forgive. A man undead cannot live with me. All right, that one actually makes fucking sense. Candles will support from above, but they have limited ammo. I have to make sure I use their help conservatively. All right, well, we'll see what we can do here. What do we have? This has final level written all over it. Sure is. Ooh, that looks disgusting. And also very difficult. Oh, they're going through. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, and they've got that dick just fucking hanging out, huh? Knock, knock. There. Well, that was nothing. Oh, you gonna shoot me? Damn it! They have a lot of range. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Whoop! Alright, just come a little closer. Thank you. Oh man, that doesn't really seem fair to them, does it? That's fine. That's fine. Holy shit, look at that! Oh my goodness. Oh, all right. All right. Oopsie. Let's swap to the scythe. Boom, boom. All right. Looks like we're good. Oh, that poor dog. Oh my god, look at this. Oh, so good. Woo. Okay, what do we want here? I kind of like the rifles. I do kind of like the rifles, but there's so much. There is so much. So let's see. Can we take a few pot shots at these guys? Oh, you hate to see that happen. Oh my goodness. These guys really have nothing. Yeah, there we go. All right. We're having a lot of fun now. Let's pick up another rifle. All right, I guess we should go up here. They are all facing that way. That's an unfortunate place for them. That is really unfortunate for them. Oh, that was unfortunate for me. That's okay. We know what to do. Oh, I see. Q. Open, please. Whoop. All right, now if this person could get a little closer. Thank you. Q. Oh, I see. Once they get little circles. All right. I got you. So they have 6 bullets. Well, that seems like a very poor amount of, ammo. Oh, I didn't have the scythe out. I'm an idiot. Ha! All right. Q. Oh, that's rad. That's fucking rad. I like that a lot. Yeah, come through that door, stupid bitch. Oh, dear. This time I'm going to select the scythe so I can quickly go. I bet I can approach this guy real quick. Boom. And then this poor dog. I'm so sorry. Oh, man, look at this shit. So good. So good. All right, they're not even gonna run outside, huh? They're just gonna hang out, huh? Okay. Oh boy, that's a little bit too fun, honestly. If I'm being really super honest, that's a little too fun. All right, and I can open this and pretty much. Oh my goodness. I bet I can take that guy too. Nice. Anybody want to approach? Want to come see what happened to your buddy? Aw, come on. You guys. All right, well, I guess we can keep moving forward. Oh my goodness. Activate portal? I don't know if I want to activate the portal, do I? Oh, I'm gonna come back downstairs, you idiots. Or you know what? Don't. That's fine. Ah, damn! I was actually an idiot there. That's fine. Oh. Whoop. Wait for it. Thank you. Oh, I really want... All right, here's what we're going to do. Oh, that's not what I wanted. All right, well, that works. That kind of works, actually. All right, well, I don't want to waste my sniper support just in case the next section of this level is kind of stupid. Oh, this is just too fun, though. Then they just stand around. Oh, my goodness. How stupid do you have to be? Oh, I missed the headshot there. There we go. Come on. I know he's back there. Oh, wait. I can fucking... I think I got another one. Oh, they are so done. They are not even going to have a chance. All right. You guys want to do stupid shit here? All right. We can do that. Uh-oh. Oh! Is that a double kill? Oh, man. All right. We're going to have enough for this, I think. There. Oh, find information. Where do I find information? I guess I have to go through the portal, probably, huh? All right, let's go through the portal. We've got a scythe and a full-ass burst rifle. Let's go. That didn't do anything. Oh, shit. This seems like a bad... Okay, I'm understanding why there was that entire fucking armory going on. Oh, I thought they were coming through. My goodness. Whew. All right, let's go. Oh, and then they give me just a revolver. Boo. Those guys didn't make it so far. Enter well. All right, we'll see what we got. This is starting to look a little familiar, huh? Ah, the candles. Okay. Oh, dear. Oh, that's a little disturbing. I'm not really afraid, man, but... But let's be honest, that looks a little freaky. Unexpecting guests. Who the fuck are you? Yeah, well, I know you're like the fire dude, but whatever. Like, who actually are you? Where are we? At home, but I've shared my warmth with you before, as I have for all who roam. Alright, so the Skellamans? Cannot stop them, and I am not the god of death. Perhaps you'll share this coffin grim and dim. No. I don't think so. I'm the one with a fucking revolver, you little shit. Well, that's fine. Whatever. I'll go take care of business. Don't you worry. Was there anything else you had to say to me, by the way? No. Oh, wait. Eh? Ah. His man. He's already here, spoke the flames. He cannot be free. I cannot forgive. But man undead, cannot live with me. All right. Oh, I was about to say, am I Isban or whatever? Just want to talk. Yeah, that, I trust you. I fucking trust you. All right, well, it's showdown time, I guess, huh? Me with just a revolver. Why couldn't I bring my scythe with me? Alright, let's see what we're dealing with here. We got a couple dudes here. I'm gonna punch him. I'm not even gonna fucking... I'm not gonna waste my ammo on this guy. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, is this that little... Oh, okay. I think this is the really fucking loud weapon. If I remember the descriptions of my shit properly. Well, let's see here. Oh! Does the job, though. Is that my scythe? It is my scythe. Let's do this first. Okay, that works. Is that my headhunter? Ooh. Oops. Oh no, it's just another revolver. Damn. I was about to say, does this have like every weapon that I've ever unlocked in this mansion here? Oh, where did he go? Where did that coward go? Oh, there he is. This seems really unfortunate for him. Let's be honest. Let's be honest here. He wants to talk. Pick up death and taxes. Yes, please. Aw, oh, you coward. You fucking coward. Alright. Alright, you wanna go? Oh, poor aim, huh? You really wanna play it that way, huh? Okay. You will tell me I've got poor aim, huh? Oh, okay. Maybe I do have poor aim. Oh, okay. One headshot's not gonna do it, eh, bro? We'll see if we can do it again. Can I just, like... Yeah. Knock, knock. Alright, so two headshots. Gotta punch the shit out of him. Oops. Maybe I want to make sure I close these doors so I've got some fucking leeway. Yes, I will take my scythe back, thank you. I think it was, what, two slices and that kind of tipped him off a little bit? Where is he? Coward. You little fucking coward. Come on, man. Yeah. Come on. Come on, bitch. Open the door. Let's go. Let's go. Guess what? little bitch. Oops. Oh, oh. Pop, pop. Oops. Oh. Ah, bastard. Wow, he's really quick at reloading a revolver, huh? A little shit. Alright, I would like my revolver first and foremost. Or my scythe, rather. Oh, well, okay. Let's just slice and dice our way right around him. That's cool, I guess. Oh, all right. No, just close the door. I don't want to fucking... All right, so now he's gonna run over here and come downstairs, right? With a slice and dice. Oh, God damn it, get on the other side, please. Oops. Oh, what? Ah, damn it. All right, it's okay. It's all right. Come down the stairs, I'll slice him twice again. He'll disappear. He'll call in some bitches. Actually gonna go this way. They'll be cowards, they'll run to the fucking first floor. That's right, I think I can probably do this. Yep. Boom, boom. There we go. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, that's really unfortunate. Oh, come on, man. Really? Ah, little bitch. Oh, wait, what am I doing? That's right. That works too. All right, so there seems to be like plenty of ammo, so I can be more liberal, oopsie, with my application of force here. Especially, does this guy take two headshots or one? More than one. All right, so make sure I'm closing all the doors. Where'd he go? Little bitch. Oh, there he is. Oh, 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 oh. Think you're pretty slick, huh? Oh. Whoop. All right. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 boom. Oh. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh, all right. He's going to be coming down soon, isn't he? Oh, he went upstairs like a little bitch. All right. That's cool too, man. That's cool too. Okay. Who else are you going to call in? Yeah, let's go. Oh, did he disappear again? Where the fuck did he go now? Oh, no, he's still there. He was hiding. Hiding like a little bitch. Oh, no, no. Oh. Followed him down. Bastard. Oopsie. No, come on. Oops, that was a bad choice. All right, come on, man. Come on. Getting a little aggressive here. So we'll do a quick 1-2 slice in his butthole here, and we'll be fine. Oh, wait, he's coming through first, yeah? Close the door. There we go. Now. Are they gonna be smart enough to turn around? They sure are. Fuck! They're gonna go for the sort of quick scythe kill there, but no go. No fucking go. Oops. All right, well, that works too. Blow his head off, but whatever. Don't waste a bullet. Ah. Come on, fall down here. Fall down here, little bitch. Little bitch. There you go. Good boy. Hmm. No, no, come on, man. I was going past the door, you little shit. Ah, fine. Oops. Yeah, I could take out the lights, I think. Although they're big-ass candelabra things, so maybe it's not one shot. But I guess we can see. And hopefully this won't alert him to my presence. Oh, you can. Okay, you just gotta have better aim than I normally have. And it takes two shots. Or one shot with the appropriate weaponry. Oops, I don't have my scythe yet. that could be a problem. Now pretty much all the lights are out. Advantage me. Except he can kind of see in the dark, I guess. Oh, easy coming back up. Nope. yeah, what do you got? Slice and dice, bitch. Whoop, 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 whoop. How about you now, sailor? There we go, good boy. Oh, that's bad. Excuse me. There we go. Alright, where'd you go, you little bitch? Where are you? Where are you? The little shit ran away. Or is he just hiding? He could be just hiding. Oh, there's my headhunter. Fuck yeah. That's what I was looking for. All right, where did the little bastard go? Oh, he's probably down in the well or something, right? Little bitch. Little bitch. Joke's on him. Got the power of the fuck. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, that'll learn me for taking my time. Ah, that's funny. That's actually really funny. Oh my goodness. What a little bastard. Fucking fooled me by thinking he was out of bullets. What a little shit. What a little shit. Oops. That's right. I don't have my, Oops. All right. That'll work. Oop. There we go. Oh, getting a little closer, buddy, huh? Come on. Do, 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 bam, I figured I'd give him a chance to say his piece or something. But he was like, nah, man. I'm just gonna shoot you. I'm like, alright, okay, man. That sounds good. That was a bad run anyways. Yeah, Yeah, they're being little bitches and going downstairs. That's alright, he can't see me as I take these guys out anyways. Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate for him. where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm behind the thing. There we go. But now I know where the headhunter is. I blast the shit out of him from downtown here. Oh, sucks to be him. Ah, shit. Alright, you know what? That's fine. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop, pop. Try again. Oh. Oh, shit. I've only got one weapon left. I suppose I do have time. I do have time to, probably fucking... Ah. I should have time to approach him with my scythe, right? There we go. Not again. All right, Flames, you better have some fucking top ass information for me. Fucking did all your dirty work. Work so hard, I think it's time for a rest. Uh-oh. Well, okay, I can sit here and chill with you, I guess that works. Oh, seriously? Ah, crap. My aim's really shitty, huh? I was about to say, okay, come on, that's it. If I'm gonna be watching these credits scroll by, this is giving me something to shoot at. Listen to all the cassettes. I don't think I've picked them up. I think I picked up all of them. I think I'm missing one zombie, missing a skeleton. You know, you'd think these guys would learn. Watch their buddies just getting picked off. I'm sure there's a chivo for knocking all these dudes off during the credits. Wow, 5 stars you're gonna give me on that one, huh? I don't think I deserve 5 stars, but alright. I guess that's fine. Means I don't have to go fucking redo it. Hard mode? Huh. Alright, well, first of all, let's go back a little bit. It says 87% complete, so there's something else to do here? No longer has missions. Alright. Oh, maybe it counts my unlocks, though. For, like, guns and shit. So this, like, chapter 3 was pretty gosh dang good. Gotta say, 5-5, 5-5, 5-5, a couple 4s and a 2 was really bad, only because I was taking my sweet-ass time. So let's see, I got 115, let's go buy a bunch of shit. Wow, what a toss. Wow, 120 for those? Are you serious, man? Hmm. Alright, well, I really didn't need those. I mean, once you get the scythe, it's just like fucking game over for everything. Alright, so what are the rest of these cassettes about? We picked up, I don't know, 15 in a boat meant for more for two, so slash, a null post in the dark, gotta go to the screens over the edge in the cold dark depths, gotta leave him behind. Blah 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 blah. That's interesting. So we're missing a skeleton. Missing a zombie, and we're missing two vamps, huh? Maybe that's what the unlocks are about, or something. But I do want to go back and see what these other missions are about. Was there anything beyond this, or no? It was just that, and then unlocked hard mode, of course. So, now that we know, now that we are all super beef, we're super beef, we know exactly what to do. Like, they have fucking nothing. Like, this dude's running at me. He's like, what? Oh, come on. Fucking caught me. Caught me looking a little bit. You just go in. Slice! Come on in. Come on in. Oh, actually. Probably should have saved that for a better time. Oh, what? I missed all of those shots, huh? That's kind of dumb. That's fine, though. Slice. Slice, slice. And slice. Now nobody's the wiser. Slice. Open, you little shit. Come on. There you go. Ah, damn. It's a little bit too quick on the draw, though. One, two, three, four, five. Oh! Wow, I'm actually really surprised. Ah, oh, damn! Alright, it's fine, it's fine. We'll get it. We'll get it. Oops. Oh, that's right, I've got the fucking... the vents, too, I should be using. I can just drop pretty much just straight on in here. Oh, nice, nice, nice. This is super easy. One star, huh? Fuck you, one star. That was kind of dumb. Alright, let's try that one again. I want to see if it really is just kind of straight up speed for this. There we go. That's the way to do it. Oh, oh, come on. I fucking turfed the knife right before him. That's kind of dumb. That's kind of dumb. Oh, man. I guess swinging the scythe and throwing the knife doesn't count as a shot, which is kind of weird, but I guess it's all right. Oh, whoa, what the fuck was that all about? All right, well, since it counts up my deaths every time I restart, I'm gonna have to fucking kind of quit out to the mission select every time. That's unfortunate. So I kind of gotta draw aggro on these guys to make it worthwhile. In order to get him to go, huh? Now this time, if I don't fuck up the knife shot. There we go. Alright, so that was much better. No deaths. No nothing. No fuss, no muss. There we go. Only 4 stars, though. What? Come on! That was literally perfect. And you're telling me I only got 4 stars. Alright, well, guess what? We're gonna go in with some balls now. Oops, I wanna actually... Well, I can swap weapons at the thing, right? We're gonna go in with some balls. We're gonna take the headhunter. Knife is still pretty good. Uh-oh. Okay, so apparently they heard me knifing that fucker. Uh-oh. Oh, aww. Alright, come on, man. Oh, I'm gone. Alright, come on, you little fuckers. Don't be that way. Oh, that was so a headshot. Fuck you. Anybody else gonna check that out? Gonna come check out this mess? Thank you. How about you, slugger? You on your way? No? You're just cool with that? Ah. Nobody cared about that. Open that door. I fucking dare you. How about you, slugger? Good boy. Oh, god damn it. This is just a little bit in the lights there. Alright, I've got 1 shot left, so I gotta make it count just a little bit. Oh, what? Oh, I so could have made that. It's dumb. Open that door, you bitch. There we go. About these fuckers. Come through that door. There. Perfect. First try. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so it's not just speed. It's not just deaths. Must be mostly weighted on accuracy and headshots then. It seems a little weird. Seems a little bit weird there. That's okay. All right, we're making our way through again. Headhunter does a pretty good job. How about you, Slugger? There you go. Come here. Come here. No. There you go. Ah. Fucked it up. Nice. Boom. Can I just headshot this guy straight up? Yeah, sure as fuck can. Hey fellas, how you doing? There we go. That was pretty fast. That was pretty quick. Not so good for headshots that time, but that's all right. Damn, that elusive fifth star. Fucking elusive as hell. Good news, everyone. You don't have work tomorrow. Great. A day off. Time to just chill. That's awesome. I wish I didn't have to work tomorrow, but such is life sometimes. You want to try now, buddy? Fucking idiot. Hello, come home. Oh man, that's too good. Bam, 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 bam. All right, that better be fucking 5 stars on the dot. 100% accuracy, not so good headshots. Yeah, 5 stars. This isn't getting me any extra souls, so I don't understand, like, what's the point of this? But. Burn all the drugs. Wow, that dude was not very bright, was he? Oh, that's right. I forgot I could kill people while they're taking a shit. Can I do that from here? No, I have to go outside to do it. Oh, man, he got alerted to something. Can't imagine what. Wow, that dude just kept on trucking. He gave zero shits. Oops, should really go close that door. Oh, they're gonna... Oh! Go! Oh, good. Good moves. Good moves. I've only got one gun, though. Grab that just in case. There, okay. Looking good. Oh, come on. That was 3 ass headshots right there. Give me a break, man. All right. Well, let's take care of that guy right away.
This dude's gonna get knifed. As is this guy. They're gonna get a little alerted, that's fine. What a shot! Alright, I gotta leave at least one headhunter for the big fuck there. So I might just punch this guy. Oh! Or he might just shoot me in the face. Oops. Ugh, that's a nasty way to go. Oh. He was alerted somehow. This is too fun. Oh, hello. Damn it. Well, I guess technically I don't need to kill everybody. I can just burn the drugs and go, right? That's the two over here, so I can just kind of take my time. Oh, there's two up there too as well. All right, that's fine. That is why you always tip the pizza delivery man. I'm surprised that guy didn't fucking... Oh, what? How did he not fucking get shot, bitch? There. That works too, I guess. Oh, I am out of weapons, though. That is unfortunate for me. Nice. There's the quick two headshots I was looking for. Boom. All right, see? Yeah, I don't need to kill everything. Some good adaptation there. And out of weapons. Whoops. Boom, boom, bang, 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 bang. Wow, surprised it still ended up being five. Boom, bang, chick, chick, bang, 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 bang. What's the talent juice? I have a bottle of Smirnoff Ice, triple black. Not the strongest stuff in the world, naturally, but it tastes pretty good. Something a little different than normal. That's alright. It's not the best stuff, certainly, but it's not the worst either. What am I gonna do about this guy here? Oh, I know. Actually, no, I kind of like the headhunter. Good for distant shots. Oh, now everybody's pissed. Oh, damn it. I thought he would take time to aim. Oh, well. All right, go, 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 go. Oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Oops. There we go. Oh! Damn it, the other guy came up there. Oops. Oh, get in there! Aww. Alright, we'll just do that. Oh, oopsie. Alright, lights off. Everybody's... Oh, come on, man. What is it? Just swap targets just like that. Oh, fucking... Eh. There we go.
All right, and then this dude's gonna come down the stairs. He's gonna get knifed a little bit. Oops, that was probably a poor choice. Or maybe it was just fine. All right, I wanna make him come down here. Otherwise, you bastard. I don't think I can shoot through the floor, right? This guy's gonna get it. He is really gonna get it, isn't he? Oh, that sucks to be him. Almost exclusively with accuracy and headshots. All right, well, that's good to know. Oh, shit, I gotta find info yet. So speed probably doesn't matter as much. And neither does dying a lot, huh? I'm okay with that, honestly. All right, we wanna fucking check the drawers, please. There we go. All right, that was pretty good. Hundo right there. Death count doesn't matter at all unless you're going for the achievements. Well, I'm not going for that. I just want to 5-star everything in round one here real quick. Given the pace we're going, that seems like a heavy possibility. All right, what am I supposed to be doing here? Kill all undead. All right. All right, this guy's going to open the door and be like, whoa. Oh, sucks to be that dog. Oh, I so popped back into that vent. That's garbage. All right. No. Come on. Come on. Open that door. I dare you, you little bitch. Ooh. Burns 3 of my fucking weapons right away. Well, that's all right. What I was looking for. Wait for that dude to come on down just to get fucked up. Oh man. All right, guys, come on. Come on, don't be shy. Impossible to get enough souls to unlock every weapon. Oh, that's kind of shitty. So you gotta pick and choose. Well, good thing I got the ones I really wanted to get then. Oh wow, actually kinda surprised that was a 5-star. Although I've been getting... Where did I get like more souls from though? I thought I had like 25 or something. Suddenly I've got 45. Oh well. Oops, didn't want to do that. That's all right. Hello. Oh shit, what happened to my fucking headhunter? Oh no. No, I want my headhunter, goddammit. Give me that. Like, what the fuck? Oh, nice miss. Ah, yeah, I got him anyways. Okay, so the hammer you can throw more than once. I dig that. Oops, I don't want to. Well, all right, that works too, I guess. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah. You want to come down here? No, buddy. Oh, god damn it. Nice. Oops. Wow, okay, that was a double kill with a thrown hammer. No, god damn it, why didn't I pick up the hammer? What the hell? Ugh. Alright, well that's fine. Come down the stairs, idiot. Oh wow, there's a lot of them actually. Eh. Okay, that was a fucking bona fide ass headshot if ever I've seen one. Whoopsie. There we go. Does that count as being seen? I don't think I was seen there. I think I might have just been heard. And nobody's like, nobody's worried about this at all. They are chill motherfuckers. Can I rustle that guy's jimmies from below there? Orange means heard. Red means seen, I guess. Yeah, I think you're right. Ooh, I can rustle his jimmies from below, but I have to be... There, that was pretty easy. Alright, I don't know if, I was seen and or heard that time, but whatever, it's fine. We'll leave that dude just having his shit. I don't want to disturb him too much. Location of Roland's warehouse. Oh, is this the dudes with the fucking missing heads? Gosh dang it. Alright, that's fine. Maybe this time I will take a silenced gun. It has more fucking ammo than the headhunter. Maybe I'll just stab this guy. Oh, maybe I will not just stab that guy. Headhunter it is. Oops. God, I hate that sometimes the buttons overlap on some of this. Oops. There we go. Oh, whoopsie. That's right. I forgot his head was up there. Ah, well. Oh, what? Why the hell did they open that door? Bullshit. What the? He was fucking firing in the dark. What the hell? Oh, what a bastard. You little. Oh, fuck me. Start. Ah, fucking hell. Yeah, they do, but I think if I stab him, he shouts out enough for the other dude to fucking... Oh, so you can kill the bodies too. I thought you had to kill their heads. Oops. Alright, well that's my bad presumption. You fucked up. You took out the meat and other stuff to cook dinner to have food for tomorrow. Perfect position in the couch. Don't feel like doing fuck all. What do? That's a good question, man. You fucking made your bed. Now you gotta lie in it. Yeah, see, you did that. But luckily, I was on my game with the knife throws. I can just fucking do that. That's cool, too. Oh. Got two shots left. There's one. And there's two. Fuck. There, that'll work. Yeah, we can take care of that. These guys will be like, what the fuck are we doing? Oh, what? Son of a bitch. Fucking corpse protected him from all that. Headshots will never get old. They never will get old. They're just so damn good. Knock, knock. Oh, what? Really? Come on. Old fucking paste there. Shabams! So what the hell? Why are they leaving this bathroom door open? Little bastards? You little bastards? Alright, that's fine. Oh, see, now that time he didn't yell out. Alright, sorry about this, buddy. Hate to interrupt your shit, but it's kind of important. Anybody else want to try to come up here? Oh, get up! Ah, bastard, come on. That's right. Ugh, that's actually kind of gruesome. Just a little teeny tiny bit gruesome. Oh, see, you didn't do it that time either. Interesting. Ah, damn it. Give me the knife. Alright, this time I'm gonna be waiting for this guy. Be like, stabby, stab, stab, stab. And stabby, stab, stab, stab. Damn it! I forgot about that other dude, though. Oops. Oh, come on, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Must be 6, huh? Ah. I deserved that. Eight. Wow. Strong ass headless bodies. Oh. Oh, see, he didn't turn around that time either. Interesting. Alright, this time, I'm not gonna forget about him. Oh, yes I am. Damn it, I expected that other dude to come right up. Didn't he do that last time? Ah, well. Knife, please. Thank you. Nobody's gonna check out what that was all about, huh? Come on, what? I was right next to him! Ah! Boo! Alright, it's fine. Oh, that time they fucking heard. Ah, it doesn't matter. Where's my knife? There we go. Alright, we've got one headhunter shot left. Actually, I kind of want that revolver instead. A little bit more accurate. Oh boy, do they have this place covered? I don't know about this. Fucking losers. Yeah, just turn that way, you idiots. That's the way to go. Oh, you bastard. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, no! Oh, this little bitch. Bastard. Double fucking KO. Little shit. Oh, that's right. There's backup that comes too. Gotta be careful about that. Headhunter and Death and Taxes. No. There is a secondary weapon that's two shots, but as I recall, it's kind of weak and possibly very inaccurate. Knock, knock. What, do you want to check out that noise? Maybe come upstairs and have a look? Neither of you guys, huh? You guys are cool? There you go. Yeah, come get me, you little shit. How about you, slugger? Care to try your luck here? I mean, I'm only knee deep in corpses. Might as well make it thigh deep. There we go. We're gonna go for the pro knife toss. Oh, super good. Can do it down here too, huh? Can I just punch this head? I kind of want to just punch that head. Ah, well. All right, fuckers. Who's got what here? Oh, I overshot it just a little bit. Damn it. I'm an idiot. Oh, nice. Fucking felt that one whiz right by his head, I bet. Plan, I think. Not sure what that plan was, but it was a plan. Oh, come on, man. Come on, come check this shit out. There you go, good boy. Alright, those dudes are not aggroed for some reason. I guess that's fine. You didn't see nothing. Oh, come on. You gonna run up here without your head? Oh, no, another aggro to that side, you bastards. I suppose I could do it this way. He's like, nothing is going on with this guy. Can I shoot past this other guy's corpse and still hit him? I can. All right, now they've still got, they're still pointed over there. They're like, what the fuck happened? The fuck happened there, man? There we go. No probs. Fortunately, I've only got the two headshots. There we go. I don't want the SMG though. I need something more accurate, and I want to save that one headhunter for the big fucker there. Oh, now they done it. Now they did done dude it. There we go. Thank you. Now, you, sir. Ah, missed that headshot. That's right. There we go. No problem. First try. Now watch, only 4 stars. Ah, good. Bastard. Only 2 left. Only 2 left, and the last one is that big fucking... Alright, so we got 1, 2, 3... Ah, that was so a headshot, fuck you. Alright, well that was pretty bad already. There we go. This idiot. Look at this idiot. Oh, can I nail this from downtown, you think? Yeah, fuck. Sure as fuck can. Oh, what? Oh, she got delayed by her little dealio. Ah. Want to do it that way. Oh, wait. I've still got one more. Wow, alright. Oh fuck, there's a second part of this. I always forget about that. Ah, well, that's right. Oh, what are your guys' plans, huh? Oh, that was so a headshot, you little fucker. There we go. I should have kept a few headhunter shots. Now, you would just want to stay over there, no? Ah, this is bad. Okay, that works. Oh! Oh, what? Wow, that guy had some 20 fucking 20 vision, I tell you what. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Now you, bitch. Now you. Oh, wait. Little bastard. Ah, damn it, it got stuck up there. Ah, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I'm not sure that I need to kill everybody, but it certainly wouldn't hurt. There we go. All right, well, that dude's gonna meet an unfortunate end. What a little shit. All right, I think there's one more big fucker that I need to deal with, so I'm gonna try. Nice, good shooting. I wish I could get over there some other way, though. What if? Oh, I could have gone up top, too. I'm an idiot. Oh no, I don't want the hammer. I want the fucking... Gimme. There. Oh, here we go. Alright. All right, there we go. Wait for that. We kind of got to hope for an okay... okay shot here. There we go. All right, that works. But now, what are we going to do about those other guys? Where's the thing? There we go. Hey, there. There, that's perfect. That is perfect. Now those dudes will be fucking distracted. I just do that. Again, perfect accuracy. We'll leave that guy to think about what he's done. Beautiful. Oh, what? That wasn't perfect accuracy, huh? Eh, that's fine. Still got the 5-star. All right, one more in this first group, huh? Boom, 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 boom. I think we can do a little bit better than 1-star this time around. Oh, boy. This guy really, he's gonna try super hard, isn't he? Can I get to my car and swap out weapons here, or is it just pretty much, you're fucked? Oh, fuck. It's like, am I gonna be able to do that? Nope. Oh, yeah, my car's down there. Let's go swap out if I needed to. Okay, so they got both sides covered there. That's actually kind of unfortunate. But I could quickly slip in here. You know, I wonder, can I headshot this fool just from here? How do I get out of here? What's my escape plan? Well, let's see what we can do here. He might have one dude. Yeah, he's got one dude over there. Oh! Oh, eat shit. All right, this dude's going to come up. He's going to meet an unfortunate end. This dude's going to come up, meet an unfortunate end. And we are fucking out. We out, bitch. Wow. Fucking nothing. Wow, easy with the right weapons. Five, 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 five. Gee. How does that work? And we're pretty much 5 for 5. Well, for most of them. This one's gonna be easy. I mean, I can just fucking power through this one. Real simple, like. I think it was number 6. It was a 6 switch, right? All right, well, I don't want that gun yet. Oh, Jesus. Ah, that scared me a little bit. I forgot about that. Oh, my goodness. Did not see. Actually, I don't even need the... Well, actually, I kind of want it. Ba-boom, boom, ba-boom. Beep. Ba-boom, boom, ba-boom. There we go. Oh, there's another fucking... I didn't realize that switch was there. Oh! Oh, jeez. Oh, that already got triggered. So wait, can I get in there without this dude, like, doing some shit? Nah, fuck it. It's fine. Boom, boom, boom. And nobody cares here, because they're all like, yeah, whatevs. And we'll wait for him because I want to do some headshots. Some headshots. No, they're just going to fuck off. There we go. That works too. Is that going to trigger those things though? I guess not. That one will, however. Hmm. I think it was the sixth, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Click. Boom, 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 boom. Good old fireworks. All right, now I gotta get out of here safely. Should be pretty easy. Take a little step off the roof. Whee! And we're out. Only 50% accuracy, huh? What? How does that make sense? Do the shotguns firing from the traps count as a fucking... That's kind of dumb. That's kind of a little dumb. Alright, we're gonna try that one again. That was kind of stupid. So, like, you can't have them be triggered at all. Oh, I bet it was me firing at these mines, too, actually. So, I can't throw... Alright, so we're gonna do it the smart way, I guess, then. Alright, well, I don't really need a whole heck of a lot of shots. Ah, okay. There we go. Let's say, I hope that doesn't trigger those two as well. Boom, boom. That's so unfortunate. Alright, we'll let those dudes just kind of power on through, I guess. Bam, 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 bam. Idiot. Oh, and he doesn't get shot by that, huh? Oh, well, there we go. That works. Wow. There we go. That should be a little bit better. There we go. That should be a different story. Yeah, that's better. Only 33% headshots though, huh? Seems kind of weird. Seems kind of a little weird. But all right, that's fine. That's fine. We did it. Which only leaves these two then. Okay. Nobody heard that, huh? Oh, that guy heard it. He wasn't pleased. Oh, that's right. I forgot about those guys, too. Oh, whoopsie. Kind of just flew right over. All right. Well, I know there's a second fucking thing here. So I got to be real careful about what I do. Well, not real careful, but sort of careful, I guess. A fucking... There we go. That's what I was looking for. There. I was looking for the fucking light switch. I'm like, where the fuck is this? All right, Slugger, come on. Let's go. No? All right. How did I miss that shot? Seems kind of dumb, honestly. There, that works. still got 4 headhunter shots too, so we're good. Oh, what? Why did my headhunter go away? Oh, that's kind of dumb. The fuck, man? All right, well, whatever. Can't win them all, I guess. Could probably used it on those guys. Ooh. No. Oh. I have to back off for that guy, I think. Oh, ah, god damn it. I get all bunched up and shit. Oh, what you doing? What you think you doing there, you little fucker? Alright. Oops. Alright, yeah, let's do this the smart way. Oh! Oh, don't hit that, please. No, nobody's listening to that, huh? Oops. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. As soon as he starts that fucking thing. Ah, damn it. Whoop. I'm gone. Oh, come on. I was so gone. Oops. Oh, god damn it. No! Damn it. Oh, he gets all fucking scared because I turn off the lights. Little bitch. Oh, god damn it. Come on. There we go. Alright, he's gonna come in here. He's gonna... Oh, Jesus. Fucking loser. Oh, man. Oops, come on. Stop doing that, please. Alright, you gonna shoot at me? Oh! How about again? Try it again. Yeah. Oh! Alright. Oopsie. Oh shit. I think that's gonna do it, isn't it? Boom! Ah, son of a... Alright, give me this then. Those guys are powerful. What is this dude's plan here? He does have zero plans. Oh shit, I forgot there was more. Oh, it's these dudes. No wonder I hated this level. Oh, I am dead. Hmm. That doesn't count against my fucking... Come on. Come down here, you idiot. How about you fuckers? You heard something? You wanna check it out? Oh, come on. Don't do your little shimmy sham. There you go. Oh, no, no, no! damn it. Ooh, that's gonna cost me, I think. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Come on, little bitches. Get your butts down here. Come check it out. Thank you. Oh, what? That was 3 shots. Fuck you. Oh, hmm. One and one, bitch. I don't know why that had to be so hard. That's gonna be shitty. That's not gonna be 5 stars at all, is it? One fucking star off, huh? Why you gotta do that to me? That was the last one in the set, right? Or was there one more after it? Ah, there was one more. Okay. Let's try it again. If we can get through all of them before the end of tonight. Oh, that was a stupid idea. It's like, wait a minute. Why am I doing that? Oh, I didn't even see that guy there. Was he always there? Remember now. There. Alright, and just one more. We can pretty much just open up this door, take our shot. There we go. Alright, so now what is it gonna do? Like, oh, okay, it gives me a full rifle. That's fine. That part is fucking beautiful. I like that. Oh, and he didn't fucking... Oh, shit. Alright, you know what? Actually, this is fine. I just pop them off one at a time as they come through. What? Why didn't that guy die? Ah, oh, you little shit. All right, just pop them off one at a time. Pow, pow. Okay, let's not fire that last shot. That's cool. Okay, one, two, three. We've got two more little fuckers up there. They're gonna get popped off one at a time. Are you serious? Come on, man! Stop ducking that shit. Old bastard. Oh, I need a better weapon though, please. There we go. Do do do. Ah, come on. Figured that would have been enough power. Wow. Shitty ass accuracy. Good work, idiot. Oh, what? Bastard ducked so his buddy behind him took it. What a little shit. Aw, come on, man. Trying to be a little sparing with my shooting so I can keep my accuracy high, but it's like it's making me eat it. Or I can just do that. Ah, boo. Yeesh. Let's turn it into not so good. What? What did I get hit by there? Ah, you fuckers. Come on. Come on, man. Okay. Alright. Come on now. Ba 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 boom boom boom. Alright, we'll wait for this guy this time. Hello. Thank you. There we go. Oops, had an extra shot there. If that kills my 5-star, I'm gonna be real pissed. Yeah, all right. One more to go. Boom, 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 boom Alright, I don't remember this one. Was it hard? Oh no, it was fun. I remember, sort of. Well, that's fine. I'm gonna die. Alright, is this a shoddy? Oops. Oh, that's bad. Oh, also bad. Oh! Oh! There we go. Cool forehead shots. Boom, boom, boom. Whoops. Thought I had the headhunter still. Oops. That's right. I just need to find info. I don't need to fucking kill all these guys. Oh, but I can do this. Oh, shit. Oh, the dogs. The dogs. Ah, that's right, because I picked up the burst rifle. That's what was going on. They're like, duh. Damn it. So what are we gonna do here? We're gonna do that. Oh shit, the dogs. Oh man. I do not learn from my mistakes. So they get pretty riled up as soon as I take a shot. So we're gonna avoid doing that from that area at least. I might do one shot from here. Just because. Oh, can I? There we go. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's not good. But we got most of them, so, you know, whatever. Boom. And then that guy's gonna go a little nuts. Oh, what an idiot. Oh, what can I do about this though? Cause that thing's gonna fly immediately up. Oh. Oh shit! Oh. Whoopsie doodle. That is something that will happen. Alright, so I think I had the right idea taking this guy out from a good afar here. And I can do that. Or I can do this. Wait for that guy to get kind of stupid. Do that guy right away. Wait for these guys to kind of toddle over. Are they gonna? Are they gonna try to be cool? You gonna try to be? Oh, don't do that! Come on. Don't worry. Just because the door's open. Hey, there we go. How about you, fella? No? No, you good without that? How about from here? There, that works. We'll wait on the rest of it, it's fine. All right, and this dude's gonna try to do some business, and I'll be like, nah, man. This guy too. I'll also be like, nah, man. Everything will be fine. There. And now we are not done because we have to kill the dogs. That's unfortunate. For them. There. I don't know if that was quite good enough for 5 stars, though, was it? Yay! Alright! Sweet. That is section 1 and 3 completely donezos. Kinda crazy. Kinda crazy. How many and 2 do we have to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, oh, 8 of 9. Great. Although, I think the worst one was this one, so we're done already. It's also getting kinda late, so maybe we wrap this for tonight. Save this for next time and finish her off strong, yeah? Seems like a good plan. Okay, next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. Just that second section of levels to 5-star, and then we'll be done with Deadbolt. I know there's hard mode, too. Let's actually, let's take a look at hard mode once. I don't think it's gonna be anything, is it? Oh wow, they give me no weapon. Good for them. Oh, that could be a problem. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We'll do that and that. Knock on the door and say, hi, how do you do? Hope you had your good shit. That dude's a little bit... Oh, is this guy gonna try to run for it? Aw, you little bitch, come on. No, everybody's gonna fucking just chill, huh? Alright, you know what? That's alright. Oh, no! I ran for the gun, it didn't work. Oops. I'm actually gonna hang on to this knife. Excuse me, fella. Oh, I can go in the toilet, that's right. Oh, 1-1. Oops, nice. With the rebound. With the fucking rebound. There we go. Go for the gun. Oh. Go for gun. Hide behind couch. Oh, there we go. Oh, hate to be that guy. Just got pwned. I don't remember this intro segment being this long. No? This dude's not gonna come check it out, huh? He's like, nah, man. It's alright. Oops. Ow. This does seem very much like a hard mode. A very hard mode, if you will. Oh! 1-1, bitch! Oh, I should have just opened the door. Turn off lights first. Ah! Oh, how did that not fucking be a headshot? Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, that dude. Oh, I'm out of bullets. No. Oh, 3 headshots for the big fuckers. That's kind of nuts. All right, just gotta make sure that's a headshot. Oh, how did that fucking not hit him? Hopoo. Oh, it's hitting that other dude's corpse. That's the problem. That's the fucking issue right there. Oh, punch! Alright, so I gotta not waste bullets in order to take that guy out. Wait for him. Oh, how the fucking dog? Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, that guy might actually hit me a little bit. I don't think I have enough bullets to hit this guy. Oh wait, I've got half a clip. I think we're okay. I just need to not be an idiot and get right up in his grill. Oh, you little bitch. There, fuck you. Wow, that fucking intro though. Making you work for it. Yeah, there's 5 out of 5. I always get 5 out of 5 though, don't I? For the intro. All right. Okay. That's good. That's good. We gotta start on hard mode. We're 3% completed with hard mode. That is good enough for me. Okay. Next stream, Friday night, 7 PM CST. We got one more night with Deadbolt here, and then next week we will be starting on Duskers, and after that we will be starting on Titan Souls. When exactly that one will be starting is a mystery because I don't know how long be spending with Duskers. But yeah, that will be that. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye bye.